everything. Madaling bahay, madaling lupa, madaling pera, madaling business. They have everything. But pag wala sa kanila yung sabon, laging may hinahanap sila na magbubulong doon sa parang kabulangan nila. Because there is that void in us. Isang void na kung saan ang nakakapagbulong lang ay yung ating ama na sumasalang. Maraming merong kulang tayo sa bahay. Maraming yung bahay natin, may tumutulong ng tubig, pag-uulan. Maraming naglalakad tayo kung pumunta tayo sa trabaho. Maraming hirap tayo maghanap ng trabaho. But when we have God in us, when we have Jesus in us, you have everything. You have everything, exactly. Because the Lord's love, God's love is in us. You know, ang pag-ibig niya na yun, sapat-sapat sa atin for us to be sustained. Kaya wala na tayong kailangan hanapin pa. Wala na po tayong kailangan hanapin pa. Ang ating Panginoon Jesus na mag-isapat na para sa bawat isa sa atin. Kaya huwag na po tayong mag-focus na magpayaman. Huwag na po tayong mag-focus na kaya tayo nabubuhay para yumaman. Kailangan marami ako ng pangkamera. Kailangan magkaganda ako, magkamera ako ng maraming sasakyan. All those things are just the quality. Hindi po namin matangalin sa namin. Mag-focus po tayo dun sa bagay na the things that we last, the things that is permanent, and that is our relationship sa ating Panginoon Jesus. That will be permanent. Kaya naman po, in spite of the things na sinasabi ng mundo, para ikaw maging successful, kailangan mayaman ka. Para ikaw maging successful, kailangan marami kang bahay. For us to be successful in our life, we should have Jesus in us. Kaya mo natin yung mundo mo ba ito? Hallelujah, Jesus. Blessing and loving restoration that God gave to us is the cross that He has given. The Lord prepared this way for us to live. God wants to give this gift for us free of charge. The question is, tatagalin ba natin itong regalo nito na pinoprovide sa atin ng Panginoon Jesus? Will we receive this love and this provision na binibigay sa atin? That is the cross, the Calvary. That is our salvation. Let's bow our heads. Hallelujah, Jesus. Blessing the song.